Good morning, dear Goenkans. Today we'll be revising chapter light for your unit examinations. As you already know that we have decided about that we will be having two chapters, light and the other chapter will be getting to know plants. I'll be sending some short videos which will help you to recapitulate what we have learned already in the Zoom session. So dear Goenkans, first of all, before going anywhere else, we should know what is light. As I have already told you that light is a form of energy that is essential for life to exist. You must be knowing that plants use the energy in sunlight to make food through a process that is what we call the photosynthesis. During this process, plant gives us oxygen. That oxygen is our survival gas. Had there been no life, there would have been no photosynthesis. And if there is no photosynthesis, there would have been no oxygen. That means you can understand how important and how dependent we are on this light. The food manufactured by the plants provides us energy to all the animals through various food chains and food webs. That is why we should remember that light is an important source for us. Alright, it gives us food, oxygen and the energy that we need. Nevertheless, you should know that light is very, very important other than providing us the food. The other importance of the light is the sunlight provides natural warmth that creates suitable conditions for the growth and development of life. Alright, so you know that natural light exists as in white color, but this white light actually has got 7 different colors. We call that vibgar, and this can be easily seen when we go for the particular activity, that is what we call the dispersion of light. Dear Goenkans, you must be knowing that the objects absorb specific particular color of light and reflects the other colors, and this reflected colors declares the color of the objects, right? So if a black appears to us black because it is sending us or reflecting back that particular black color. So this was about the light. Other than this, you should know what are the different sources of light. As such, we have got various source of light which we call the luminous and non-luminous. Alright, objects that gives out their own light, we call them luminous objects, and objects that do not give their own light or uses the light of other objects or lighting objects, we call them non-luminous. We'll be talking about more about these luminous and non-luminous tomorrow. For now, I'll take a leave. Thank you for joining me. Assalamu alaikum.